Alright, take some health. This guy... yeah, I'll take his stuff. Man! Oh, I don't want that. Oh, I remember this place. This is that, oh, crap. Oh, crap. I think I hear a suicider. Thought I did. Yeah, we've already done this place. This is, yes, Big John's Salvage. We already did this area, and yes, when we came here before, it was very much overrun with, Super Mutants, and as you can plainly see, it still is, so... I don't know who they're fighting, though. I mean, there's somebody else fighting against them. Oh, man. Oh, man. Hancock's down. Those overlords. They're hard to kill. Jerks shooting me. The nerve. There you go. Stop shooting me, you know? Just stop it right now. Here, I'll take your stuff. I'll take it. I don't even feel bad about it. Oh, now you want some of this. We're just trading shots with each other. Damn! These guys take a beating! Yeah, see, I already have Big John's safe key from when we were here before. Well, there's ammo here, if I could get into it. Whoa, no, ah. Oh well, I didn't want the desk fan, but I got it now anyway. I've probably already done all this.
Nice.
But, more stuff to be had. Ouch.
You had your time, human.
What's that? What were you saying? I'm sorry. Holy crap. Oh, there's a Brahmin out there. This is awesome. I'm telling you, though, I really do think that I hear a suicider out here, and that could be trouble. That could be trouble. Here's another guy. Hear him? Ouch. Somebody behind me? Oh, crap. Oh, holy hell. That hurts. I need to heal up a bit. Failed? Speak to the Brotherhood Squire. What? What's that all about? What did I fail at? I didn't even know I was doing a quest. Failed leading by example. What? Well, apparently there was a quest here that I didn't know about. What's it called? Learning by example. I don't see that on here. Huh. Is that going to be in my big, long, huge list of stuff here? I could be. It's too much to scroll through. I mean, there's so much. Yeah. Oh, here's some here. Yeah. So, these leading by examples are, I think, when you're supposed to escort a squire somewhere. But, and apparently, there was a quest that was going to take us here. And now that we're here... I don't know, maybe the dude died or something. There he is. That's so great. There's still battles taking place out here. Who's this guy? Oh, now I got raiders to deal with. I got enough stuff to deal with without you being here. Whoa! Was this... this looks like this was a vertibird. Crashed. That's probably one over there that crashed. Stupid Brotherhood. Can't even fly their vertibirds, man. It's pretty terrible, really. It's pretty bad. Well, that was pretty insane. I just stuck around because I was kind of having fun with it. We've already explored this area, so we don't need to do it again. You may remember way, way earlier in the game, we got a distress signal. I don't know if it was a whole family or a mother and her son or something like that, but they were trapped in... It might have been a train car or a storage thing in here in Big John's Salvage Yard. And we came in here, and from that hill up there, we kind of picked off the Super Mutants and then finally made our way down to where they were. And of course, they were long dead. They were dead a long time ago. And now we're back. And there's still some kind of battle taking place in that direction. Down here. Doesn't it seem like there might be something in this area? I don't think there is. I think I've already been through here, but let's go. I'm going to have to ask Hancock to carry some stuff for us. Hopefully he'll be able to carry enough stuff so that I'm no longer over encumbered. High speed shredding minigun. He can't even carry that. He can't carry anything else. Sheesh. You're pretty pathetic, dude. That's okay. We'll do this trick again where I go in here and I just drop some heavy things and say, hey, pick that up. This right here... Nope, it isn't. Yeah, we'll just have him pick all this crap up. And that way, I'll be able to walk around a bit more.
Hey.
What do you need?
Grab that.
You got it.
Get that rifle.
Dude, get it.
Grab that gun over there.
Bingo.
Get that.
Sure.
Pick that up.
Good as
take done. That. Grab that rifle.
I can do that.
The big gun. Bring it here.
You got it.
Get that pistol.
Bingo.
Give me that pistol.
Good as
get
done.
The gun.
Sure.
Get that rifle.
I can do that.
I guess I dropped some plasma grenades without realizing it. I don't want him to pick those up. He'll use them. Although I might as well let him use them. It's not like I'm using them. Let's see here if anything shows up on my compass here. So far, nothing. The flag here. Wild gourd blossom. What's this place? There goes the provisioner. Oh no, they're getting attacked by freaking Yaoguais. Hey, what do you think this is? Where'd the other one go? I thought there was a... I thought there were three of them. I don't know where it went. I did not know how in the world you stay alive, lady. Because this is nuts. This place is crazy town. I don't know if we've looked around here yet or not. Who's this? Is this just a suit, or is there somebody standing in it? Huh, here's some power armor. Hey, Hancock.
Heads up.
Get in that. Requests. Get in that.
Over here.
Good as done.
Get in there. Is he gonna get in it? No, he's just gonna stand next to it. Dude, get in the power armor. Hancock.
Bingo.
Excellent. Okay, we'll let him carry that back for us. Huh. Wow, your legs sure did get long, Hancock. How did your legs get that long all of a sudden? Soldier? So, military equipment here. Pretty neat. Still nothing new showing up. I was kind of hoping that if I walked around a bit, I'd get some new things on my compass. But, doesn't look like that's going to happen. It's kind of in this area here. What if I walk in this direction? See if anything shows up. It's a nice day to explore. Little town here. Is this on my map? Jamaica Plain. Kind of off in that direction. Univoicity Point Pharmacy. Did we go into these places? I think there was another Brahmin running by up there. I can't remember. I mean, we just found this place. Oh, somebody's gonna blow up a car there. Kaboom! Whoa. Sent that ghoul flying, man. There's a little bit of its guts here that I could use to help myself to some stuff. Yeah, right there, dude. This way. A little radioactive here. I think this is a settler, so this is somebody different. Just kind of walking around. There's nothing to be afraid of.
What's that noise? Let's do this.
What? Where? Who? What? Huh? Oh. Feral ghoul. Sorry, pal. So, I don't think these settlers can be killed. Right? See, she's just sitting there. So she'll get back up. Something. What did you just do? What happened to the Brahmin? Where's your Brahmin? I think Hancock shot her Brahmin. Alright, where's this pharmacy? It's like right here, but I'm not seeing it. Oh. Showing this is the location of the pharmacy. Huh. That's strange. So was somebody over here? No. Oh, here's some caps. That's cool. Huh, so I'm not real sure what's going on my map here with this University Point Pharmacy and University Points. These were two locations that showed up when we went into Vault 98, or 88. We went into Vault 88 and we kind of ran around in there. We ended up here. But I'm not seeing them anywhere. That's weird. There's like a little shop over here. Kind of funny. Why is this little booth sitting over here by itself? There's a bar here. I demand service. Alright. So yeah, I'm not sure. Not sure what's up with this. It's on my little compass. But, when I walk towards it, you can see it'll... There. It's like it should be right here. You know? So, I'm not sure what's going on. Why that's so wrong. But, I believe I remember this place as well. This is, University Point. Yeah, I remember we ran around in there. I think in that building right there you could go in. And there was all kinds of craziness that was going on in there. Oh, there is something undiscovered in this direction. You see that? See if we can get to it. It's over here. Can we get through here? We can. Okay. Ooh, there's a couple things. There's a factory-looking thing. Alright, here we go. Now we're talking. Now we're talking. Now we're finding new stuff. Oh, there's like a... Oh no, a sentry bot over there. You see that? Yikes. Oh, and it's coming this way. Oh, it's a coming this way. Is there two of them? I think I hear another one talking off to the side. Could be wrong though. What? Where? Whoa! There's a bunch of stuff. Oh, a bunch of rust devils. Take these mofos out. Mr. Handy War Machine. Oh! Nice. Took him out. Yeah. There's more. Him down. Still more. Yeah. Where are they? Is it raining? Alright, you go ahead and shoot those guys. I'm gonna go over here and loot these guys. Hey, how's it going? Oh, one shot to the knee and he's down. That's pretty cool how this thing landed. That's neat. Haven't you killed him yet, Hancock? Did you take care of this guy? Yeah, you did, didn't you? Okay, cool. Alright, well, whatever we're looking for is still in that direction. So we got a ball field here. Pretty neat. I like it. Okay, let's see. Two things, two new things to discover here. One is in this direction. We're getting closer to it. Where are we on the map now? Okay. Walking towards the Gwinnett. You know what? This is close to where we were in the Frost DLC, right? This we were in this little area right here. We walked through these narrow streets. Well, it's, Frost isn't a DLC, it's a mod. You know what I mean. Got some baddies here. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Oh, nice. South Boston High School. Are you dead? What the? What? Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's take these losers out. Take him out. Where are you going? Get up. Alright. We're gonna go back over there and check that one out again. That was too crazy. What do you got? There's two of them here. Yeah, we'll take this stuff. Excellent. I can't get through there. What the hell? Oh, that's the best. Oh my gosh. And Hancock's pretty freaking weird looking himself. What are you all hunched over like that for? Oh, because I'm crouching. That's how he looks when he crouches. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Ooh, that's some good stuff right there. We can't even loot him. We take his weapon, but we can't loot him. That is so weird. So we found South Boston High School. Right here. Looking right at it. Guess this is it right here, huh? Oh, here's another dude I didn't see. Okay. So I'm going to take this opportunity to go back to Sanctuary and take care of my inventory and see if there's another companion that we could travel with that we haven't reached the highest level of affinity with yet. So I'm going to do that right now and cut that part out, and then we will start right back here in front of this door.